Thank you. The answer to this question seems to be quite easy. It presents a significant epistemological problem, the explanations of which have two opposite conclusions.